डिसअपॉइंटेड इन ऑस्कर्स जो चालू कर ले चालू कर हाय इंदिरा Hi guys, this is Janvi Parekh from Hi Mirchi. As you all know, I run this blog called Hi Mirchi on Facebook and Instagram. So if you wish to watch more quick and easy vegetarian recipes, do give me a check over there. आज जो हम बनाने जा रहे हैं that is an Alfredo pasta. You can use any pasta into this. I have used penne pasta which is reasonably available in every market. So without wasting time, let's begin. I prefer using butter, homemade butter instead of the market butter, but it's okay if you use any butter available. सबसे पहले we are making the sauce. The Alfredo sauce is actually an Italian pasta sauce, but as Indians हमने सब कुछ इंडियनाइज करके रखा है. We want scrumptious masalas and spices into everything. So today's recipe is an is a fusion of Italian and Indian pasta. I have heated 2 tablespoons of homemade butter.
Hi Kavita.
To this butter I'll be adding this Amul fresh cream. It is easily available in all provision stores and Amul outlets also. This is a very versatile cream. You can use it in salads and dressings for your pastas as well. So today we are using
Hi Lata.
I have squeezed half of the Amul fresh cream into the butter. And now I'll be adding some mayonnaise to this. We are trying to make a gluten-free sauce today, so no one is required to go outdoors and buy the new the ready-made pasta sauces available. Usually the Alfredo pasta sauce is made out of maida or any other flour. So this is a gluten-free idea of making a sauce. When the cream and butter comes to a boil, you need to add some mayonnaise.
Hi Dhvani.
I have added 2 dollops of the mayonnaise. You can add more if you want the thick consistency. Pa पाँच बजे ऐसी भूख लगती है ना कि सब चीज़ी चीज़ी बहुत अच्छा लगता है. सो यूजिंग मेयोनीज एंड चीज इन टू आर सॉस इज द बेस्ट थिंग वी कैन मेक राइट नाउ जस्ट बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट दिस टू बी ग्लूटेन फ्री. अगर आपको ये सब अनहेल्दी लगता है तो आप किसी फ्लावर से भी अपना सॉस बना सकते हो.
हाय रीटा.
नाउ दिस कंसिस्टेंसी इज परफेक्ट एंड नाउ आई विल ऐड इन द मिल्क. इट्स अबाउट हाफ अ कप ऑफ मिल्क. Sorry about the background noise. We live on the first floor, so you need to check with that.
Hi, Archana.
We'll whisk this properly with a whisk so that all lumps are gone and this becomes a very smooth paste. We'll sprinkle some salt. Only some amount of salt will be going in here because we have already added 1 tablespoon of salt while boiling the pasta. I have boiled some pasta well before time so that we save on time.
Thank you, Prerak. Hi, Meghna.
The sauce is almost made. To this I'll add some mixed herbs and whisk it again and now we'll add in some grated cheese. You can also add the grated cheddar and mozzarella cheese that Amul has recently introduced, but I always prefer this processed cheese.
Thank you, Dhwani. Rita Mehta is asking, just give us all the ingredient measurements.
Yes, Rita Mehta, I will give you the measurements and a recap of the same recipe at the end. So keep connected. Thanks.
Hi, Anu.
I'm grating 2 cheese cubes right now. You can grate as many as you want. But I guess बहुत ज़्यादा cheesy हो जाएगा तो आपको मज़ा नहीं आएगा and it will get too salty. Defrost your cheese well before using. This also enhances the taste of the cheese into the dish.
Shivam, the name of the dish is Alfredo pasta. Hi, Mahua.
Just melting the cheese properly by stirring it well and our sauce is almost done.
Hello, Shivam. Mahua, she will be repeating the recipe at the end of this session.
I wish all of you could smell the amazing aroma of this sauce right now. Okay, so we'll turn off the flame and our sauce is ready. Now we'll move on to making the pasta.
Yes, Arohi.
Thank you. Now I'm making the pasta. Here I have boiled some penne pasta already. A pro tip of boiling pasta is that when you keep water into the pan, you must take care that the water is 3 times the pasta you take, and you have to add salt and oil before the water boils. Otherwise, the pasta won't take in the soil, won't take in the salt. I'm sorry, and the sauce won't be absorbed properly.
Thank you, Lata. Hi, Parul. Thank you so much, Lata.
Now we'll pour in some olive oil, just 1 to 1.5 tablespoons of it, and add in some green garlic. You can use the vegetables of your choice, but here I am using only the greens so that our pasta looks amazing. You can use bell peppers as well, but what I like most of the vegetables is broccoli and olives. So I will be using only broccoli and olives today.
Thank you, Rita.
Stir frying the vegetables is the first step here, and we need to check that the broccoli color doesn't fade away. So we'll just add in the pasta really quickly.
Rita Mehta is asking, can't we use other oil instead of olive oil?
Yes, you can, but as this is an Italian dish, the authentic pasta is made in olive oil. If you don't like the taste or is it not available to you, you can use any simple oil present. Now we'll add in the sauce to the pasta, and we'll slow down the flame as you don't want your sauce to burn off. And do take care that if you are using a non-stick pan for the sauce and the pasta, you need to use a silicone spatula. If you use a steel spoon, then it might get dirty and the pan may get weared off. So now just mixing this properly and we are good to go.
Yes, Mahua. Bhavna, today we are making Alfredo pasta.
Now, as my sauce quantity is pasta, but if you find this okay, the consistency of the sauce and your pasta, if you find that okay, this step can be omitted as well. I love the amazing color that the broccoli and olives give to this pasta, so I have not used any other vegetables. You can use boiled corn, bell peppers, or any vegetable that you like. This is what the pasta looks like. Cheese Alfredo sauce. We just made the sauce by adding fresh cream, the Amul fresh cream, some mayonnaise to it, some milk, 2 tablespoons of milk, and 4 to 5 tablespoons of mayonnaise is fine for the half amount of cream that they gave. The packet is almost for 250 ml, so I have used 125 ml of the cream. We just sauteed our vegetables and we are done. Now I'll switch off the flame and we'll do the plating.
Usha is asking, do we need milk to make sauce?
Yes, Usha, you need milk because if you use only cream, the consistency would be very thick. और जब वो ठंडा होगा तो बहुत ज़्यादा स्टिकी हो जाएगा. यू वोंट बी एबल टू एंजॉय योर पास्ता नाइसली. नाउ वी जस्ट क्विकली प्लेट द पास्ता. ऑथेंटिकली पास्ता इज प्लेटेड विथ गार्लिक ब्रेड एंड इट इज एंजॉयड इन दैट वे ओनली. बट इफ यू डोंट लाइक ब्रेड, हैविंग ब्रेड अलोंग, इट्स टोटली फाइन.
Rita Mehta is asking, can we use home cream instead of Amul?
Yes, Rita Mehta, you can use any cream that is available to you. Just the basic thickness that cannot come from milk is required, so that we use cream.
Thank you, Lata. Thank you, Bansri and Prerak. Thank
I
you,
have Shandra. Already made some garlic breads to garnish here. This is what we have seen in restaurants and this is what I like to see on my plate. You can omit this and it is perfectly fine. Hi Vidya, I am repeating the sauce recipe. For the sauce we used 125 ml of cream, some milk to just make the consistency proper, some mayonnaise, that is I think 2 to 3 tablespoon of mayonnaise, and we were good to go. This is cheese Alfredo pasta and that is the garlic bread served along. Today we made cheese Alfredo pasta. I'll be repeating the recipe again. The sauce that we made, the Alfredo sauce, it consisted of fresh cream, that was 125 ml or half a cup of cream, then 2 to 3 tablespoons of mayonnaise and half a cup of milk. That is good to go and we'll just make the proper consistency and the sauce is ready. You just have to sprinkle some amount of salt in it and mixed herbs if you like, because we have already added the salt in the pasta that we boiled. And a pro tip for pasta that I mentioned earlier, boiling pasta, is that you need to add salt and oil before the water gets starts boiling. This will help pasta incorporate the salt really well. I hope you all enjoyed the recipe and stay connected. I thank Amul for this amazing opportunity given to me again. And thank you. Bye-bye.